This world provides the poetry. We just assemble its arrival. Us Bobcat Muck Girls, intent on unraveling our impatient prognoses, traveling us town to town. And my hair sort of looks like a lion's, and your mouth is shaped like a roar. And we have never been invested in the state of unruly. I guess it's that tameness has always seemed boring to us. But we are in a mean arm wrestling match with our country. Our elbows slipping off the table as she's cradling our palms. She looks us square in the face, says, "This is not about brute strength, girls. This is just about holding on." So we are holding on, you and me. We are flying past the past lives of pastures where Walmarts now sit, autocrats snuffing out fields of breath and stuffing them dull with steel rows of plastic shit, and even the highways are adopted these days, and we have been adopted by them. We are road-weary sophisticates. We are truck-stop debutantes. We are Bobcat Mutt Girls. We got an Atlas as a lover in her backless attire. We got a gas guzzler chauffeur, and she is steering us spent towards our next check-in desk. She is ducking her head, just barely clearing you open sleepy eyes. Tell me, that's how you're feeling. So here we are again. Another round of tacky pictures of boats and lamps shedding thin. Paper-shrouded soaps and floral-bound beds itching our skin. Yes, here we are again, spewing paroxysms at another motel television, at the commander-in-chief of collateral damage, at the bodies buried beneath that perverse doublespeak. Yes, here we are again, awakening to another today of the USA, shoved underneath our motel door, and the air conditioner gasps as the past masks incognito as the present on that front page. She's in a police protection program. She's afraid to be seen. She knows too much about the bombings. It's her recurrent bad dream, and it's an epidemic now. This moral amnesia, a good people coming down with a bad case of evil. And sometimes that violence breaks us, baby. We go scattering like pool balls after each direct hit, blame scrambling frantically towards one another's pockets. But we are in a meaner arm wrestling match with this country. Our elbows slipping off the table as she's cradling our palms. She looks us square in the face, says, "This is just about blind faith, girls. This is just about signing on." But we are not signing on, you and me. So we forfeit. Stamp our biceps proudly, anti-patriotic. See, we reject the premise of your entire border concept, and we are moving onward, America. Here is to another town well spent, and here is to inspiring the counterclockwise uprising of these Bobcat Muck Girls and how they chose to live.